Kedua kesebelasan sudah memasuki lapangan pertandingan dengan protokol yang sudah ditetapkan. Bagaimana tadi berjalan memasuki lapangan dengan menjaga jarak?
Di babak yang pertama, apa yang kita harapkan dari tim kita, Bung Binda?
Iya, tentu menjaga fokus dan konsentrasi ya, karena menit-menit awal adalah menit yang rawan. Ketika tim lawan bisa mencuri gol, di mana kita ketahui adalah tim yang kerap bermain cepat dari menit-menit awal.
Nah dia, starting line up.
Ya, kalau dilihat dari starting lineup kembali melakukan pergantian di lineup, ada 4 pemain yang diberikan kesempatan bermain lagi di starter dan yang kembali akan berpartner di center back.
Sebentar lagi akan segera dimulai, kami ajak kembali Anda untuk dapat menghentikan aktivitas Anda sebentar untuk menyaksikan pertandingan yang begitu menentukan ini. Dari studio kami ucapkan selamat menyaksikan. Baik pemirsa, dimanapun Anda berada, pencinta sepak bola Indonesia, inilah dia waktunya kick off babak yang pertama. Selamat menyaksikan.
Richarlison, Fabinho, Alexandro. Marquinhos. Danilo. Vinicius Junior. Showing up brightly down his flank. Chance for a cross, but there's no one arriving. Tagliafico. Otamendi. Mawasa. Neymar. Casemiro. Are very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are.
Casemiro.
Has been dispossessed.
Martinez. Mawasa. Aguero.
Still their ball.
Mawasa. Tagliafico. Messi.
Stayed on the ball.
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, they won't be pleased it's taken so long to get their first attempt on goal. They'll need to improve on that.
Danilo. Felipe Luis. Alexandro. Neymar. He's left his man. Messi.
Has been caught there, it's a foul.
Goes down, but nothing given. Neymar, Alexandro, Felipe Luis, Fabinho.
He still has it.
Fabinho. Vinicius Junior. Richarlison. Vinicius Junior. Oh, good work. He was quick to see the danger. Di Maria. So we reached the halfway point.
Well, it's been a really cagey affair. Neither side's able to find the net. Both keepers wouldn't mind a clean sheet, I'm sure, but I'd really love to see a goal just to spark it.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough.
Wasit sudah meniup peluit. Pertandingan dimulai. Selamat malam pemirsa dimanapun anda berada.
Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
We've got players warming up on the touchline.
Alexandro. Neymar.
Umpan manja.
So who's he picking out?
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Lorenzo Insigne. Otamendi. Messi.
Secure in possession. No, not getting through there.
Neymar. Fabinho. Casemiro. Richarlison. He's still got it. Needs help. Lorenzo Insigne, Taliafico, Otamendi, Aguero,
they've got the ball,
he went for the curler, Neymar, in comes the delivery, Neymar, almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Casemiro. Richarlison. Vinicius Junior. Felipe Luis. Alexandro. Neymar. Just brushed off the ball there. Vinicius Junior. Steered in. And that's well defended. Lorenzo Insigne. Mawasa.
There will be one extra minute.
Aguero. Steered forward. And he's there to make a great save. Tries to hold on to it, but he's not having it easy. And with that, the final whistle.
an exhilarating performance by them today. Their manager will be more than happy as they emerge as such worthy winners.